Yo, I'm here with my boy Sean Lew.
What's up, guys? It's Sean Lew. I'm here with Antoine from Mentor Monday. Let's get it.
Antoine Troupe, we're here from Mentor Monday. We're gonna get into a quick little session. I'm gonna coach him, mentor him. Whatever, we're gonna talk about whatever's going on in his life. He's a crazy kid. He's got a lot going on. And then we're gonna dance a little bit. We're gonna do a combo to Black Beatles by Ray Schrimmer. All right, let's do it. Yeah, 5, 6, 7, 8, go, 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 go.
Make sense.
So what do you feel like your part is in all of this? Like, what's your vision for yourself?
Honestly, like, for me, I'm not really looking for like a part in the industry. I look at people like you and like Ian and Keone and Will and you know, all those choreographers, and I see them making the mark in their own personal like place,
right,
and building their own company or building their own, you know,
brand.
Exactly.
Which is what you're doing, which I love.
Thank you.
Like, yeah, the apparel, yeah, the merchandise.
It's just, yeah, it represents our, me and my sister's bond. It's not really,
really?
It's less of an apparel and more of just like representing what me and my sisters do, even when we're like halfway across the country. So that's kind of what we do.
What I'm seeing right now and what I like is like that, like, really groovy side of you that I think a lot of people don't see from you. But it's dope. You can really dance, you can really groove. You know what I mean? Like, you're keeping that bounce in there. Even with the isolation, it looks so good on you. It looks so good. I've never seen you dance like that. I love it. All right, okay.
Someone does something different every day. Uh-huh. But the fact that there's you guys to watch, and there's you guys to watch from YouTube and like Vimeo and Instagram, everything, and all the social media, it's good to know that they're still there for you to watch and to be inspired by.
Right.
So then, yeah, you could grab that and twist it away from what people know of you.
Exactly.
And
exactly,
that's kind of how I look at it in the industry. It's just like grabbing knowledge from other people that I look up to, especially even just my friends, and using that to make my own stand at my own place, my own brand, or my own thing.
Yeah. Yeah. I know when I was coming up, it wasn't much you could find as far as like interviews with choreographers. It wasn't much information out there, you know? And I feel like that's also part of the disconnect between the older generation and the younger generation, is that the younger generation never really had much doesn't have much to research.
Exactly.
For that generation. Yeah. There's not much out there, you know?
Yeah.
But I think it's really cool what's happening with you guys and what you guys are doing. You guys have amassed these major followings. And of course, it's not just about the following, but you guys also have a good head on your shoulders, you know?
Exactly.
And because I'm around people like you and Braden Tucker and Zealand and Lexi, and having conversations with you guys, you guys really get it in a way I definitely didn't when I was your age, you know? So. So what do you think is your biggest struggle right now? What do you think you need to figure out? What do you need help with?
Your choreography.
You can do, I've seen you do everybody's choreography and kill it.
Nah,
I don't know what you're worried about with mine.
But I feel like now I just need to work on versatility. It's just like I did do contemporary, I did do tab, I did do all these different styles, but compressing it into a base of a style, such as hip hop.
Right.
It's really hard because in some people's choreography, I get super tense. And some choreographies, I look like I'm marking it, you know? And it's just like finding the exact right balance of it.
Yeah.
Because it's super hard to do that and freestyling. Those two.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, so I freestyle, but I don't freestyle. That's like a lot of people tell me that like they'd be like you can freestyle, but like for me it's like I can't freestyle. It's just because like for me I repeat things a lot. It's just like it's that consistent thing where yeah. It's just like
everybody kind of does though.
Yeah, I just think that like seeing other people freestyle, they know how to incorporate those same styles or same moves mm-hmm. at the right time, you know?
Right.
And I feel like for me, it's just like it happens, and whenever I do freestyle or even just choreography, it feels the same, and I want to do something that feels good instead of it feeling the same, because there's two huge differences. You can do the same move but have two different feelings.
Mm-hmm. I think that might be what we work on today then.
Yeah, I think
I'm gonna give you some choreography, but I'm gonna give you a lot of moments to freestyle. And I want you to
that freestyle part after the choreography, after you go back, I want you to kind of like mix grooves with musicality.
Diverse and versatile within your freestyle.
I want you to like, we want people to see you be groovy. We want to show them a different side, like mix both of them. We want to see what that looks like.
Cause it's really just for me, cause I'm always freestyling. It's really just about tapping into different characters, you know, or thinking about a different.
Boom, 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 boom.
You hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, at the very beginning?
Yeah, so yeah. I want it to be mostly about character.
Okay.
And just keep it subtle. So I want you to just walk, like, walk, then it's doom, doom, doom. I want you to catch that. Mm-hmm. Genre, it's not always just style, you know?
Yeah.
You know, thinking of different characters or different concepts. Walk, boom, 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 and a feet.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. See what we can come up with. You ready? Let's do it.
Immediately to confiscate the money. Right, scrum. Wow. My will.
You sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive.
But you said Mike you didn't will need.
Is a real crowd, please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone. To explain.
I'm a black beetle, cream seats in the Regal, rocking John Lennon lenses, like to see him spread eagle. Took a beer to the club and let a party on the table, screaming everybody's famous.
Like clockwork, I blow it all, then get some more, get you somebody that can do both.
How you feeling? More fluid sometimes, and like I want to see you start pulling out a more like fluid, just let it be sometimes.
Yeah,
you know.
Mm-hmm.
But
you did great.
Thank you so much.
Good work.
Check me out. Make sure to check me out on Instagram at SeanLew125, SEANLEW125, and also my website theloser.com.
Your body like a work of